Namaste, I am Dr. Asha is Vijay, Medical Director of GarbhaGudi IVF Center. Once the month of March comes, there are so many messages from women, there are so many celebrations, ceremonies happening. We give prizes, we distribute sweets, and finally, we forget about this Women's Day. According to me, this is not the way we should celebrate Women's Day or Women's Month. This day is there to tell us we have to cherish our womanhood so much so that we motivate each other, aspire each other, inspire each other, and we grow together to make this country proud. I have met so many women across the globe, in the country, famous doctors, and many couples who come inside my clinic for childlessness also. And one common quality what I've achieved amongst all successful people who have grown to great heights is they love themselves, they love their womanhood. Not one person who really insults or just feels very bad about her womanhood has not made very great in her life. So the one important message to all ladies is you have to cherish your womanhood a lot. Being born as a human being itself is a very precious gift from the Creator. Apart from that, more importantly, being born as a lady, woman, is even more precious. So this has to go very deep into a woman. Only when this becomes a reality inside, she can achieve truly great things in her life. Because God has not only given her great intelligence, great creativity, but He has designed her in such a way that she fulfills all her roles in a perfect way. The way a lady can multitask her roles, nobody on the earth can manage so many roles so effectively. Be it parenting, be it relationship, be it taking care of her in-laws or her career, her profession, her health, everything she manages so effectively without a problem anywhere. So the lady has to cherish being born as a woman first, and this has to go into the family also where she is rearing her girl child and the boy child. They have to be brought in equally, and she has to give a lot of support for the girl child from the initial days itself so that the girl becomes very confident from inside. One is cherish your motherhood and also love yourself. There's one thing which I've observed in ladies, they don't spend too much of time with themselves for their physical health, mental and emotional health, which will really become challenging as the days goes on after 40, after 50, they really find it very difficult to cope up themselves. So my advice is start everything in the initial days itself when you are in your 20s, 30s. Spend at least 15-20 minutes with your yoga or some sort of an exercise, 15-20 minutes with your pranayama, because pranayama does very good benefits with both the mind and the emotions. When mind, emotions and body is equally balanced, the baby can achieve anything in the world. Come, let us all aspire together, inspire each other, hold each other's hand, and let us make our country very proud. Mera Bharat Mahan.